Hello, everyone. Welcome to our Stuck at Home strum number 6. This is our Stuck at Home series. There's 5 other ones if you want to see them on YouTube. I want to mention to you that we're 2 months now with isolation at home, just about 2 months. And hopefully we'll start crawling out of our holes real soon here. But it's been really an experience, hasn't it? And it's not through with this mess yet. We'll be opening the stores on Tuesdays and Fridays to pick up repairs. If you want to deliver your ukulele repairs, restrings and such, and you can pick up some merchandise then too. We will be observing strict CDC rules, such as you must wear a mask to come in the store and stay 6 feet apart from everyone. We have to do this. Most of us are senior citizens, and it's just too risky to be mingling at this point. So we love to see you. Come on over on Tuesday or Friday and see us. Also, if you'd like to talk about ukuleles and you can't come during those times, why don't you give me a call or email me at the store, islandbazaar@yahoo.com, and we'll set up a time to meet you over there. I can bring either high-end ukes or low-end ukes or whatever. So I'd love to see you. And let us know. Either Chad can meet you at the store to sell you a uke or myself. Okay, so our first tune today is going to be Bye Bye Blues. And we hope that's the case real soon now. So sing along with me. Get that up on your screen. Bye Bye Blues. And if you want to be prepared, after that will be the song Things. And then There Will Never Be Another You. So, in fact, I'm going to show you a copy of the playlist in case you want to have it in front of you, the tunes. All right, there's our playlist, and I'm going to email one to you also, so look in your email for the playlist, and if someone doesn't get it, there you have it right in front of your eyes. A real quick peek. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Song Things. 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 I forgot to load it in my iPad here. Okay. This was recorded by Bobby Darin. Every night I sit here by my window. Okay, here we go. One, two. One, two, three, four. Every night I sit here by my window. Thinking about things like a walk in the park, things like a kiss in the dark, things like a sailboat ride. What about the night we cried? Things like a lover's vow, things that we don't do now. Thinking about the things we used to do. Memories are all to. When I'm not thinking about just how much I love you, I'm thinking about the things we used to do. Thinking about things like a walk in the park, things like a kiss in the dark, things like a sailboat ride. What about that night we cried? Things like a lover. I still can hear that jukebox softly playing, playing. The face I see each day belongs to you, belongs to you. Though there's not a single sound, and there's nobody else around. It's just me thinking of the things we used to do. Thinking about things like a walk in the park, things like a kiss in the dark. Things like a sailboat ride. What about that night we cried? Things like a lover's vow. Things that we don't do now. Thinking about the things we used to do. And heartaches are the things I'm talking to. You got me thinking about the things we used to do. To do a lot of those things. We'll be doing them again soon, as soon as we get over this worldwide plague. Okay, we're going to do a little calypso rhythm in the song, There Will Never Be Another You, and The More I See You. Okay, I got them both on the screen. Okay, here's our key of G. We have an F sharp minor in here, an E minor, a C minor. Take a look at all those chords now. D minor seventh, G diminished, and an F diminished. There's your favorite chord. So, you know, good thing there's no augmented in there. Oh, there is an augmented. You know, when you have augmented chords and diminished chords in the same song, we just call them demented chords. All right, we have a G minor and an A ninth. All right, here we go. Let's do a few measures of a G chord just to get the rhythm going here. Another spring. just grows and grows. With every song, I become more mad about you, more lost without you. And so it goes. Can you imagine how much I love you? The more great couple of tunes those are. I'm playing the Chris Montez upbeat version of those, and when they were written by Harry Warren, they were much slower, and there are some beautiful arrangements on YouTube of the slow versions, but I kind of like these. These are what I grew up with in the 1960s. Chris Montez. Here we go, Yellow Submarine. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. In the town where I was born, lived a man who sailed the sea. And he told us of his life in the land of submarines. So we sailed up to the sun till we found to Benny and Rafa for that. They didn't want to be on screen today, but they were willing participants in the background. All right, that was Yellow Submarine. The next song we're going to sing is Octopus's Garden. Okay. Okay. All my little cues here and there. All right. Octopus's Garden. Okay, this is another Tom Noble arrangement, Octopus's Garden, as was Yellow Submarine. So, I'd like to be under the sea, Octopus's Garden in the shade. Okay, not exactly my perfect vocal range, but it will do. Okay, let me take a a sip of water. I started coughing in the last tune. Okay. Thank you for sitting through these not too formal sessions, but I'm just pretending like we're in the room together. All right. And here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. A couple little rhythm cues in there, if you'll forgive me. All right. Love Potion number 9. Here goes another great Tom Noble arrangement. Love Potion number 9.
Ink. I held my nose, I closed my eye, I took a drink.
a cop down at 34th and Vine. He broke my little bottle of love potion number 9. Love potion number 9. Love potion number 9. All right. Fun song, that one. We love to play that song. Love Potion Number 9. Okay, next one is a slow tune for a change. It Had to Be You. If you will get that up on your screen. That's G diminished in there, not so tough. An F minor, a little bit of a reach for you beginners, but most of us are not. D minor 7th. At the end there is a C, and then I go up to the 5th fret and roll that F6th, and then go up to the high C. But what you can do if you want is just play the C and then a D minor 7th, which is an F6th, same as an F6th. And then C. Okay, here we go. It had to be you. Let's start that over again. Let's take the intro where I have it written down at the bottom, okay? It had to be you. Thank you. Okay, it had to be you. Sloop John B. is our next song. We get a little bit of calypso rhythm in here. So, Sloop John B. Get it up on your iPad or turn the pages of that huge, huge book. Most of us have iPads now, don't we? And they're wonderful 90% of the time, but when they're out of juice or acting up in some way or another, there can be a real pain. But this thing has just been a boon to me. I can never go back now to those great big fat books I had. Okay, let's get a rhythm going here. One. Get through the song. MTA, I'm wanting to cough here and it's not helping things. So, pardon me, let me get one little cough out of the way and hopefully we can finish up this session. Stuck at Home, jam number 6. Okay, here we go. Let me tell you of a story of a man named okay, it's a little pitchy for me as far as range is concerned, so I'll do the best I can on this. But I love this song that Tom wrote out. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Happy tunes I threw together called Happy Medley. All right. Now, some of you may still have the old version in which we don't have the I want to be happy, but so this version was revised on July of 2018. And it has Happy Days Are Here Again, I Want to Be Happy, and Lazy, Hazy, Crazy Days of Summer, which are almost upon us. We missed spring altogether, didn't we? Or we spent it home anyway, at home. Okay. Happy days are here again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Happy days are here again. The skies above are together shouted giving, why can't I give some to you? When skies are gray and you say you are blue, I'll send the sun shining through. I want to be happy, but I won't be happy till I make you happy too. Roll out those lazy, hazy, crazy days of summer, those days of soda and pretzels and beer. Roll out those lazy, hazy, crazy days of summer, dust off the sun and moon and sing a song of cheer. Have a great summer. I'm pretty sure we're getting the country is kind of climbing out of this COVID virus thing, and I'm hoping we will have a great summer. All right, next on the list is Top of the World. Top of the World. Top of the World, looking down on creation. This was a fun tune by the Carpenters back in the 60s. Okay, and yeah, that G suspended fourth. You're playing a G. And just put your pinky down next to your third finger. Okay, and down at the bottom is an A. And an A suspended seventh, you just put your third finger, excuse me, right down next to your second finger. Okay, here we go. One, two, one, two, three, four.
A dream. Everything I want
lost my place there a time or two. But I kept the rhythm up so that you wouldn't lose yours, okay? Here we go. We are at the end of our session. Excuse me for all my throat clearing and everything else that I'm doing here. I would not do it if I didn't have to. One verse only of What a Wonderful World. And it's been so nice to be able to call some of you and get your emails and all your wonderful messages. And I can never thank you enough for all the help you've given me throughout this and Island Bazaar. So anyway, here is What a Wonderful World. And I now know it truly is. Not that I didn't know it before, but I know it more than ever right now. Okay. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and for you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, bright blessed days and the dark sacred nights. And I think to tuning in today. Send you my love and salutations. Mwah.